Nice, dude. How was that?
Hell yeah, buddy. That was sick. Woo!
Yes! Yes! So our buddy Cam up here, he hasn't been on a dirt bike since 2003. That's when I graduated high school. That's crazy. He was a kid back then, like literally. Oh, and he's doing a good job. He's doing great. He's doing really good. He's a mountain biker, so he's just like right back into it. It's juicy out here. This trail doesn't have a lot of like elevation change. It's just kind of gnarly. Rooty, rocky, lots of mud bogs. I think it's tight. I'm not sure. Forget. We'll find out in a sec here. Yeah, you might want to back up a bit to that flat spot there and then just go straight. Trail feels good. I got locked into that hairpin. Oh!
That's a scary one.
Well, that sucks. That really sucks.
Oh, shit.